Who's the one of them?
Amazing. Any girl would be lucky to spend her honeymoon here.
Good. Then it's decided. This is the place I'll take Gwen.
Gwen,
if you're lucky, she'll come here. You know, I've never seen anyone react this way to a hotel.
It's more than a hotel. Oh, I think it's perfection. I've read about places like this and travel magazines, but I never imagined it could be this perfect.
I'm glad you like it.
And you have been so incredibly sweet to me in bringing me to this place, buying me all these expensive clothes and...
No. That is, she's not my bride. We're not married. We're just here on business.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear it. It may make you all right when we see our couple in love. You are more fit a flower for one so lovely.
You don't have
time. No, I like it. It's part of why we're here. To check out every aspect of the place from my honeymoon itself.
Enjoy your evening.
Thank you.
That's so beautiful. And maybe we can use this for Gwen's bridal bouquet.
Everything will be fine. It'll be over, and I'll be back to normal.